calculated the economic and social impact of hosting the competition. Their data suggests that it contributed more than $300 million to the country's GDP, and every euro spent generated a return.